We're a data center. We're a 24/7 company with 24/7 service. It goes round the clock. My name is Ruben, and I'm a site engineer at Interaction. And my first impression of a data center was that it was huge. I was quite a bit impressed, felt really small. Well, my role is I'm responsible for all the mechanical equipment inside the data center and supporting our customers, installing cross-connects and giving service to the customer. Well, my day starts off with checking the alarms that came in the night, checking my email, see if we got tickets, if we got any communication between our departments, things that need picked up immediately. To be successful as an site engineer, you need to be a team player, you need to be flexible, you need to be analytical, you need to be sharp. We have a team of five. We're based in two different data centers. We work in teams and shifts. We have grades like T1, T2, T3. Depending on your expertise and how much knowledge you have, you can grow faster to a T2, but it's all based on your knowledge and your expertise, your past experiences. We have a very diverse group. Some people are very technical, other people are very customer focused, and they have completely different tasks. Well, growth path within the company is sky's the limit, basically. People that I worked in as an engineer became a manager. So it all depends on you and your personality and your drive. It's all you. Interaction does a lot for their staff members, and they genuinely care for your best will, because if you're doing good, the company's doing good. So it's a hand-in-hand situation. I'm very proud to be part of a company that is so important in this world. If you look at it from a broader picture, we create connections that matter. Go to Interaction and apply.